First, I will show you how to deposit funds into Coinbase Pro free. You can for free deposit money directly from your checking account to USDC. You need to link your checking account with Coinbase. For that you need to do know your customer, KYC, verification with Coinbase after sign up. For that you need a valid driver's license and need to take a selfie of you. Assuming you have performed and Coinbase validated KYC, you can link your checking account with small test direct deposit or log in directly to bank account within Coinbase portal. Secondly, I assume you have linked your checking account with Coinbase Pro. Log in into Coinbase Pro. Go to Portfolios. Click Deposit USD. Select USD as the coin you wanted to fund. You can deposit from wire transfers. There is a fee of $10. I prefer linked back account because it is free to fund Coinbase Pro account with dollars sitting on your bank account. There is the daily limit of $35,000. In this video I am depositing $100 directly from my checking account. As you can see, most importantly, there is no fee for the USDC. Also, funds are available instantly on Coinbase Pro. Coinbase Pro taker and maker fees are 0.5% if you wanted to convert deposited USDC into BTC, ETH or other hundreds of coins Coinbase Pro supported.
Finally, I will show you how to transfer funds from Coinbase Pro to Coinbase for free. Coinbase Pro is the professional cryptocurrency exchange version of Coinbase with lots of cryptocurrency trading tools. You may ask, how much does it cost to transfer from Coinbase to Coinbase Pro? It is free. First, you need to verify if you have outstanding trading order for the cryptocurrency you want to transfer from Coinbase Pro to Coinbase. Go to your Portfolios tab. Click on Withdrawal button. Select the coin with the balance you want to transfer from Coinbase Pro to Coinbase. In my example, I wanted to send 0.626 Stellar XLM from Coinbase Pro to Coinbase. On Withdraw XLM screen, select Coinbase.com as your destination, not the crypto address. As of today, I have a 4.79 BTC daily limit remaining. Funds transferred from Coinbase Pro to Coinbase.com appear instantly. Select the amount you want to transfer. In my case, max amount of 0.626 in XLM. Most importantly, you have no fees to transfer from Coinbase Pro to Coinbase or vice versa. I would use Coinbase Pro to sell and buy coins because of less fees than Coinbase. Processing time is instant. Your transfer will show in the withdrawal list under today's date. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button to get notified on future crypto how-to videos we put out on this channel. Happy crypto! May Satoshi be with you.